Hello and welcome back to our Distant Worlds Let's Play. We just continue. I don't quite remember. Well, we're still at the start of the game, so there shouldn't be anything really important going on. We have our guys here building stuff. And our explorer doesn't have anything to do because he has explored everything in this system, I guess. Just go there and wait to be retrofitted once we get warp field precursors done. I think I'm doing the same with one of my other guys. No, I'm not. No, wait, you go back because we are almost done. And we'll get you retrofitted. Increased population skill level growth. That's fine. That's good, actually. Okay. Yep. We're just waiting on this tech. There we go. We also have a new scientist, Phalocrocus. Let's get him to work right away. He's good, but he's a foreign spy. Great. So other empires can easily steal our tech. Okay. We don't even know any other empires yet, so that's fine. Shown on obsolete. Get this upgraded, please. Get the better fuel cells. We have the better fuel cells, right? Yeah. And get, of course, the hyperdrive. We need more reactors. That's fine. Range is atrocious. That's better. But now we need more hub modules. Okay. That's fine for the explorer, I think. For our construction ship, we'll do the same. Get some fuel cells in there and get the hyperdrive. Yes. And turn on reactor two. Guess two. And because we want this to be maxed out. And this warp bubble generator needs 132 energy. So we need to produce this. So we four reactors produce 184 minus 24 static energy usage, and so we get 160, which is enough to fully power our hyperdrive. Let's put in an energy collector while it's building. Then we don't, while it's building this construction ship, it will use it, and it won't have to use fuel for this time. Range is okay, like that, I guess. We really need all of these. Okay, so we can also get the better cargo bay. Let's get like 10 or something. Okay. There we go. Upgrade, please. You upgrade as well. We're doing the next one, yeah, good. So doing colonization, okay. I maybe should have checked which... Well, what are you doing? Refuel, yeah, you can retrofit while you're at it. Exploration ship. We have our first hyperjump. Awesome. Worthy bluff. You will go into the history books. Come on. Go explore. Okay, construction ship has been done. Let's see. I don't quite remember what we already have. Okay, we have fuel. We have some basic stuff. I think we wanted our asteroid. Maybe. There is some stuff. Iridium, especially. We don't have yet. 66%, 63, 31. I guess we'll get the iridium. What? Come on. I thought you were done. What? This is a bit dumb from the interface. I want the iridium. I also have gold here, but not much iridium. I guess we'll do that, whatever. It's fine. Obviously I have no idea what this its mission was before I recalled him. Oh, okay, you have to refuel first, I suppose. This is a bit dumb. Okay, whatever. We also want the research station, I think, at this planet for 22% weapons research. Might queue that up after this one is done here in the asteroid field. I have lots of money, which is good. And for the research, some more armor plating, I think. Yep. And we want better weapons afterwards, of course, yeah. And afterwards, maybe some better troops. Maybe. That's better weapons, basic fighters, I guess. That's fine for now. What's our research capacity? I don't remember. Yeah, we're at our maximum, I think. If you sum this up, yeah. But we want the extra bonus, obviously. Seems to me. Do we have helium yet? No. So maybe that's a higher priority. Helium is important for reactor components, I think. So we'll get that. Even though it's only a 27% helium. Better than nothing, I guess. I'm a bit disappointed that we only have one resource at our home planet, and it's not even a bonus resource, which gets us special bonuses. Oh well. Scientist new. Okay. We don't have enough steel. What? We do have steel. They're just too lazy to transport it. We have one source of steel. Where is it here? There's a decent source of steel. And we have a mining station, so we're okay on steel, for at least for the beginning, I think. The freighters just haven't brought it yet here. This is probably annoying. He's transporting hydrogen and Kaslan. Small freighter. Hmm. Good, a breakthrough in hyperdrive tech. That's awesome. So this will now research at 3 times the speed. Finally we catch a break. This start could have been really better. And we're even just kind of isolated over here. What's over here? There's some argon in this gas cloud. Okay. Okay, we have completed this mission. See anything? Yeah, this is another system. There's good luxury resources, but I will build the research station first, I think. So let's. I only use one kind of research station, which is for every of the three branches, just so I don't have to micromanage these things. Just minimal. I just want to get the bonus. Nothing else. Yeah, countermeasures is fine. Some armor. You don't need a medical center. I don't think so, at least. They're just for colony citizens and troops. And this will not be at a colony. So, goodbye. Same deal for the recreation center, I think. Colony, increase the happiness. Yeah, I don't think you need, we need either of those. Probably only need one reactor, yeah. We don't need quite as much energy collectors. Some cargo bays, some fuel cells. Do we need quite as many HAP modules? No, we don't. Okay, so this should be fine. You are a research station. Mark 1. Not armed, not yet. But probably later we will arm these things. Okay, let's go over there. Let's select our construction ship, probably this one right here. Good. But we'll have to get the materials for building. So, yeah. It's fine, he has a hyperdrive, so it's fast at least. Wonder what this other construction ship needs to refuel. Yeah, it was a bit stupid of him, but whatever. Have you found any potential colonies? Nope. No ocean colonies at least. Yeah, let's get some more smuggling done. We need this stuff and we have tons of money apparently. My private industry is probably building ships like crazy. That's probably why we have all this money. So you're refueled, aren't you? Yeah, now refit. Even at 3 times the speed, our hyperdrive is still taking its sweet time. Interesting. Oh my. No, well, that's fine. Look at our bonuses again. Yeah, we have just our scientist. And of course our race and republic government type gives us bonuses to research. Yes, we have a new scientist at our research station. Is he good? That's our old guy. Oh, he's crap. Okay, but we want to transfer the other guy, so we get the maximum bonus. The scientist bonus stacks with the location bonus from the research station, but only ever the highest plus gets taken into account. So if we have like maybe another weapons research station, which gives us maybe 20% bonus, we wouldn't get its benefit because we already have a better one over here. Okay, efficient blasters. Our ships is finished. Yeah, I guess this would be fine. Do we know anything else? Some more steel and gold. Terrarium down. Do we have any of these? What's the order of this? I don't know. No, we don't. Probably the pearl, I guess. More helium, though. Yeah, let's get this first. I'm kinda. When I could automate these guys, then they would do a decent job, I think. But what I have seen in one of my games is later, when we get better hyperdrives and better fuel cells and better, more efficient reactors, then they just build everything, all these stations all over the place. I mean, they will even build a mining station in this area here, even though it's really far away from our empire down here. And if there is any kind of problems with pirates or other empires, these stations would be very vulnerable. So they're not that smart. I wish you could tell them to only build stations in a certain radius around our empire or something. Maybe there is, and I just haven't found this option yet, but I'm not sure. So So we'll control them manually for now, even though I'm probably doing a worse job at selecting my resource targets than the AI would. But we'll just have to live with it for now, I guess. Our explorer's doing. Don't have any fuel. Fine. Oh yeah, we can retrofit them soon, I guess. Found anything interesting? No. Yes, we have the better hyperdrive. And it's not even funny how much better this hyperdrive is. So let's upgrade our explorers. Give them the hyperdrive, the Garak hyperdrive. Where is he? There. Look at the speed increase, 12,500. And it was at like 2,000 before. Now we can also get rid of one reactor, because this guy only needs like half the energy the other reactor needed. So two reactors are fine. And this should be okay, just like it is right now. Can give him some countermeasures if he gets attacked. Yeah, that's it, I guess. Our first real and useful explorer design. Same with this guy. Get rid of the warp bubble. Get the Garak's hyperdrive in. Maybe we can get rid of one reactor. Yes, we can. Maybe two? No, then you get speed penalty. Yeah, yeah. True. Oh, I didn't look at the range of the other guy, but it should be fine. 10 sectors should be sufficient, I suppose. Maybe. Not sure, actually. I can give you two more ion thrusters. I like nice and even numbers in these. Does it even do anything? Yeah, it does. Okay. There we go. Let's look at your range. It's 10 sectors. It's fine, but let's see if you cannot crank this up for the explorer at least. 15. Yeah, that's fine. 16 sectors of range. Guess we also crank this up. 15. Good. Now, you are still in the very old version. You just stop. No mission. And go to Constructor Mark 4 directly. Okay, you can refuel first if you want. That's fine. There. Oh, he doesn't have any fuel left, so you just retrofit and it will refuel automatically, I think. Where's the other? Oh, there it is. Okay, you refuel first. Wow. Well, at least you can somehow reach it. This is the mining station. You can refuel over here. Interesting. Didn't know that ships could refuel at mining stations, which should not have any fuel to pick up, but whatever. Okay, our construction ship is finished. What are you doing now? Yeah, you are refueled. At least you are sufficiently refueled. So we have another construction ship done. Nothing here. Oh wait, you are the refitted one, right? Yeah, you are. Oh yeah, we have to refit the other one as well. Once he's done, then at least. So we are doing this. Is this Argon? Yeah, maybe. Let's look at our asteroids first. We already have a mining station in one of these asteroid things, don't we? Iridium, yeah, we do actually. So let's just. Yeah, okay, let's get these luxuries. Should help us with growth and stuff. Oh yeah, you. Are you done? Maybe? Yeah, you should. You're Mark 4. Good. You're still retrofitting? Oh yeah, I could build more, I guess. Should probably build like 4 more explorers. Really important. Okay. You are done with retrofitting. Awesome. Now the exploration ship is done. Another one, and our leader is now what? One of these traits is new, I don't know which one. Sure. There you go, get a mission. Why don't you have a mission? Go somewhere. You as well. Okay. Now we have some exploration ships going. Which is good. Why are you taking so long? You're Mark 2, yeah. You're finished now, right? Good. We have, what's this, Krypton and Helium. Well, that's good. Now refit, please. Pursuing the wrong path, which is bad. We have another free construction ship. Hydrogen. Do we have hydrogen? Yeah, we do. Maybe more steel. Yeah, this looks nice. More basic building materials. So I think you only had one or two sources of these before. Yeah, maybe you shouldn't build a third construction ship. Why not? Sounds like a good idea to me. What are you doing here anyway? Oh yeah, with 300 sides, we can build a decent military ship, I think, if we need to. More, nothing here. Okay, what do we want? More fuel? Up there, maybe? We have Tiderius, right? No, we don't actually. But it's a high-end resource. But some of these things we might be want to build soon. It also has a luxury, which we all don't already have here. So I guess this is a good choice. Do it. Okay, things are going well. At least we don't have some overpowered pirates who, by this point, I had one game, everything was going well like this, and then a pirate fleet of like 20 ships showed up and destroyed just everything in my system. That was not really fun. These pirates are hopefully not as strong. Yes, we have researched enhanced construction. Right. Now we want the fission reactor, and we want basic shields. This is the most important thing, I guess. Afterwards, no, actually. Let's get some better thrusters for now. Then we'll come back to it and see what we need. Good, good, good. What's the galactic history screen? Nothing. We found any colonies? Nope. Where are my explorers? You're up there, down there. There, okay. Why don't you look at this cluster first? Yeah, if I wanted to micromanage it, we could probably do it a bit more efficiently, but can't be bothered, to be honest. So growth still very good. And once we reach the maximum population on this planet, which would be something like, I don't know, 20 billion or so, then we can tax this planet. And we will be rich, hopefully. Nothing. have some more here. This has all the some of the basic resources, which is good. Maybe one more fuel source somewhere. Kaslan, there, maybe. We have one helium. We are doing the Tiderius. We have argon? No. Let's do this. It's not very important, argon is, but... that it also has fuel of both types, so... we didn't have argon before, so I guess it's a decent choice. But I'm not an expert at this, so... where are you? Okay, you have enough fuel at least. We have research colonization, which is good. Don't have any ocean colonies near us, but... nothing... you want next... oh yes, Aculon. This is very good. Necrostone I think we have somewhere, maybe? Aculon we don't have, but need, or will need, I think. Yeah, actually, for medical centers even need this, so... and some of the hyperdrives. And hyperdenies. Well, that's maybe not that important, I guess. But it's the only one we see right now. Also, it has Necrostone. Do we have Necrostone? Yes, actually. Okay. But still, it's a new resource. I don't think this is a mistake. Yeah, go retrofit and refuel, that's fine. Where are our explorers? Why are three of them are up here, where I can colonize anyway? That's a bit dumb. Well, I guess they've looked here and stuff. Auto save, okay. Okay, we finally have our third construction ship ready. And with the new hyperdrive. So we are doing the fuel and the Aculon. Maybe some more basic resources? I don't know. Do we have Krypton? Yes, we do. Helium we also have, right? Yeah, we do. Iridium and steel. What about iridium? Yeah, we have. And steel we should also have. But not that much, actually. Let's get the best steel thing we can find. 80. 80 is good. Mm, 83 66 48 65. This is general, just lots of resources. 70 and two other resources, I guess I'll take it, but it's far away unfortunately. Where's the 80? Here and this one doesn't really matter, I guess. How much gold do we have? Yeah, we have tons of gold. We probably also have tons of lead. Yeah, not there as much, so let's go there. I don't know if that was optimal, probably not, but it's fine. Okay, you're all getting stuff. I should probably upgrade my spaceport now. I want to be able to build lots of stuff very fast. So I'll just upgrade him to a large spaceport. And add the number of labs we have. How many do we have? 140. What about our capacity? Yeah, we are over on the limit. So we'll just do the 180 again, no, 140 again. Large spaceport, manually upgrade. Now we have to get rid of some of these things. Don't don't really need that much. I mean, it's good, and eventually I want this spacebar to be armed very heavily, but not with these crap weapons. Yep. Okay, that's the labs. We want 140 labs. And what are... We don't need that many energy collectors. Like this. We also don't need that many reactors. Because we don't have any weapons. Okay, now we don't need any... Not as many hub modules. We need 11, no 12. Yeah, we need 12, I guess. 20 fuel cells are a lot. Let's put this down to 15 or something. But a bit larger cargo bay. I mean, you're my main spaceport. Okay. Then let's add one more of these. This should be fine. Yep. Large research port. And I will build only one of these in my capital and never anywhere else. I will do another design if I need another large spaceport somewhere else. Because I want to concentrate all my research labs at my best defended planet so I don't lose them. Okay. Now, let's go there, retrofit to the large spaceport. That only costs 4,000 credits, that's fine. But hopefully it will be done relatively quickly. But it should. There we go. We have a 60% bonus to construction speed after all. It of course costs more maintenance, but we have a better scientist. Oh, we have better reactors. I'll just upgrade my reactors quickly. Only need one less reactor. But we cannot do anything else with it. I will of course also upgrade everything else with these reactors, but what? Yeah, these are some other pirates, okay. And these pirates have found a capital ship. That's bad. This is one of the cases why I hate pirates. They just find these things. Man, the capital ship, Air Max, and he has a hyper prohibit or something. Great. So we'll have to deal with one super pirate at least. Yeah, now they want to sell me something. No, thank you. Oh well, we'll see how it goes. Let's replace our one exploration ship. Okay, build two, sure. Why not? Our money is getting lower. Should be fine. Oh, we have found a... What? Oh, we found like some guys over here. Oh, that's probably where the pirates are. Pirates like to pick on these small independent colonies. Found a temple. Okay, whatever. New scientist. New exploration ships. Automate them. Okay. We could take over this independent colony, I guess. They need troops and an invasion fleet. Maybe later. Let's see what he will do on automatic, actually. Okay, you can refuel, that's fine. Build gas mining station somewhere. Okay, sure. I'll probably leave one of the construction guys or two of them an automate. Maybe. Okay, we have shields now. And I think we got the new blasters as well. Yes, we did. So we might be able to build a decent military ship now. Yeah, that's construction. Queue this up as well. Yeah. Maybe we will design something. But I guess we'll do this in the next episode. See you then.